Hi, I'm Jake. Later in this video, I'll show you how to make this effect without using any plugins at all. So I have this footage here. As you can guess, I've cut video in these parts to disappear. Now let's go to animation track camera. Choose point closer to person and select create null and camera. Then create new solid and drag TrapCut form plugin on it. Copy Z position of null to Z position of base form. Particle in Z set to 1 and size XYZ set to 120. And move position to match your person in your video. Let's make it bigger for now to see better. Sphere feather set to 0 and set color to radial. Here, in color over, choose colors from your clothes, like jacket or jeans. Go to Fluid Master and click on checkbox to enable it. Fluid force set to vertex ring. Force region scale set to 76%, buoyancy to minus 11, and random swirl XYZ set to 95. Then visualize relative density set to opacity. In global fluid controls, set fluid time factor to 2. Now we can solo it and make it smaller. If you don't like your look, go to Fluid Master and change random seed to get different results. Now let's stylize it a bit. Add blur, I'll set mine to 15. Then add curves and play around with it to make colors pop. Let's add another curve and an alpha channel make S-curve to give a sharper edge to our fluid. I wonder whose brilliant idea was to make a gray line on gray background. Like, come on. Whatever, I guess it's good. Let's apply sharpen to give a bit of details, set to 150. And then add CC vector blur, amount set to 53. Nice. Now, at the beginning of animation, we have this ugly square. So let's create a new solid. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. I promise I know how to use this software. Let's add fractal noise and set keyframes to brightness, make it black at the beginning, white in the middle, and black at the end. Then precompose, move all attributes. We will use it as layer map for size of particles. In form layer, open layer maps and set in size layer to our precomp we just made and map it over XY. Now we have this animation. Cut it and move it to a point where person disappears. Let's preview this. Now we can duplicate these two layers and move it over. Just keep in mind that you need to duplicate your layer map as well. And then hold Alt key on keyboard and drag on top to replace it. And also don't forget to set it in layer maps as well. Now new copy of form will work properly. Change position of it and random seed to get a new animation. In description to this video, you'll find particles footage. Just drag and drop into your scene, make them as 3D layers, create a bunch of nulls to get position in 3D space, and copy position of nulls to your particles. Time it well and...
an overpowering urge.